And I have this TV2, this Panzer 3, this Kubelwagen. I also got the base for it. I landed on this good water technique, and also this little house. It has an American sniper in it. I can take him out. Can see? Okay. Why is it not sticking with this? Okay, so I've also got this crater burning. And also this bridge with some wood helping the soldiers and vehicles go. And even got one destroyed building here. This tree here with the oh, wait. I'll show you, it has the little mini Kobe Churchill and in the Crusaders main gun for the trunk and I mean tanks. I'll show you an example of what it would be like. Now, for example, like this, if it was coming and if the TV2 was here, and if it was going like here, then it'd shoot up right here, but it's on inches, so you'll have to 50, I name 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 inches to reach him, and then after you shoot, and you move, and move it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, what about the panther? And the panther will come this way. He'll set a surprise attack. He'll shoot here, and then the Kubelwagen, the officer will be coming, and then they'll just knock into it, and then the Tiger One will come. And then shoot behind him and destroy him.